This is Knut in Norway. This is the Peanut Rider Stirling engine I received from Phil earlier today. And I will here make a little film of this engine. It is a few years old, but it has never been run before, so this is the virgin trip. First of all, we can take a look at this engine from all sides. I have no other engine from this American manufacturer, so I wasn't really sure what to expect from the engine, but I'm pleasantly surprised. This is very nice, actually. A very nice engine. And it looks very good from practically every angle also. A very decorative engine indeed. From looking at pictures of it on the net, it appears to be in one very advanced cast this, but it's actually made of several bits. This here is two pieces, also here. This is probably also a piece of itself. And you see it is put together with screws here. And this model requires a tiny drop of oil. And then we have the burner. This is a magnet, a very nice feature, a magnet on the base to keep this in place while the engine is running. I have no idea how much I will use of the fuel. Has to be very nice burner also. I like this. Now it's soon to be the virgin trip for this engine. This is a good runner. I can tell already. Very nice. I did probably fill up a little bit too much of the fuel. I expect this engine to run for quite some time now. This is a very nice Stirling engine. Isn't quite vigorous standards, but this is very nice indeed. It moved some vibrations in down to the table. It isn't anything that matters. this engine just keep going, going and going. It has now run for half an hour, almost. Fantastic. I think maybe it's beginning to look a little bit more red in the flame. I'll soon blow this out. I was wrong, of course. This engine is still going strong also. There it stopped. I'm very impressed. This was a nice run. Absolutely. Okay, folks, this was all for now. Thank you for watching this film. Goodbye.